Yeah, it's an add-on. That's a 112.21, 423 at the moment. I was holding space, holding the light space for the Donald, the President Donald, at the border wall. And to me, that part of that was holding the light for the space for the light to come in via that speech, whatever that means. You know, it's like we're all learning to essentially honor and protect, if you want to call it that, our own sovereignty, our individual sovereignty, and our sovereignty as, in this case, as a national collective for the United States. But this also happens to be for the planet as well. And I'm also, being in the state of Illinois, the governor's name is Governor Pritzker, and also holding the light space for him and his team as well. I know that there's a lot of things going on with certain governors of certain states. Actually, Illinois has in general been a little bit more open or less locked down than some other places, apparently. Again, these people who are playing certain roles, they all have their role to play. They may very well be conscious of it, they may not. But in any event, they are here to play their role. And whether they're conscious of it or not, again, I'm not sure. But we'll see where this goes. But healing energies are definitely coming in, and I believe when the new Starlink internet system is turned on fully, that we will be the healing process for humanity will ramp up rapidly. So don't know how it's going to play out. All I can do is sit here and drive and make little videos while keeping my eyes on the road of the sunset and beautiful sunlight and white over here, the white light coming in to the planet. Aloha.